This is Coyote News.
Western Illinois' offense was too much for the women's basketball team on Saturday as the Leathernecks prevailed 86-78. The loss snapped the Coyotes' 24-game home winning streak. The Yotes are now 7-2 in Summit League play. Sophomore Allison Arnes scored 27 points. Bradley had 13, and Kate Liveringhouse also scored into the double digits with 11 points. The women are in Denver tonight. Tip-off is at 8:00.